this video, we are going to discuss how you can score better in your CS exams by using the legal maxims in your answers. Let's begin with another legal maxim. We will be dealing with a legal maxim and its meaning, explanation and examples for better understanding, language of origin and how you can use this particular maxim in your exams to score better. Before we proceed, please download the Excel Academy app, which is available on the Google Play Store for free of cost for the company secretary students. The legal maxim chosen for today is suo moto. What does suo moto mean? It means on its own motion or on its own initiatives, where a person can take action on its own initiative, it is called suo moto. It implies that any action can be taken by a group or a group of persons on their own. Taking control over matter is essentially suo moto. For example, it is used where a government agency acts on its own cognizance, as in the commission took up the case suo moto control over the matter. The commission took suo moto control over the matter is an example for suo moto, where they say that the commission on its own initiative has taken the matter under its control. It is used in situations where the government or the court official will act on their own initiative. An action taken by the court of its own accord without any request by the parties involved. So here no party is required to apply to the court for taking any matter into consideration. The court on its own without application will take the matter under its control. The Supreme Court had taken suo moto notice of the case. Let's look at the origin. It has its origin from Latin. So most of the maxims have their origin from Latin. Let's look at some examples to have a better understanding of what suo moto means. The public interest litigation and its ability to make rulings suo moto have encouraged the India Supreme Court to meddle in environmental and social policies. So now the Supreme Court, on its own motion or on its own initiative, is taking up matters related to environment and social policy for the well-being of the general public and public interest. So the well-being of the public interest, the Supreme Court is now making rulings suo moto with respect to environmental and social policies. Example number two. The judges can take suo moto cognizance of letters or reports in the newspapers and initiate public interest litigations. So if there are any articles or reports which are published in the newspaper, based on such reports, the judges or the courts can take suo moto action on initiative. Can take action without any application by any party. So on the based on the articles and newspaper publications, the judges can take suo moto cognizance on their own initiative. They can take up a case in the interest of the general public. Example number three. So this is with respect to the competition law. The Competition Commission of India, that is the CCI, can undertake suo moto probes into antitrust practices. So whenever the Competition Commission of India has any information or evidence that some party or a company is carrying on any activities which are against the competition law, like entering into anti-competitive agreements, entering into combination not as per the provisions of law. In any such cases, the CCI can on its own initiative make a probe into the matter and decide the case and stop such activities. So in this case, without any party making an application to the CCI can on its own motion inquire into the matter and check for antitrust practices. So this is what is known as suo moto, that is where the government or court officials or various commissions act on their own initiative in the interest of the general public. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. You can check for the other legal magazines in the description below. And yeah, please let us know in the comments box if you understood the legal maxim. See you in the next video with another legal maxim.